Yo, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to my Call of Duty Finest Hour Let's Play. If you enjoy the video, please feel free to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Now let's get right back into the game. And I believe this is the last episode. Could be wrong, but I think it is.
We can't get these tanks across the bridge with this damn hole in the way. Take your men across and capture this bridge before the Germans blow it up.
Are you crazy? We'll get slaughtered.
That's not a suggestion. That is a direct order. Move out, or I'll execute you for treason myself.
Moving out.
Dang, someone's a little harsh.
Oh, thank heavens.
See that? The bridge is still standing. Now get out there before they try it again. Move, move, move!
Let's get it. What's this guy laying on the gun for? I'm just gonna make a run for it. You know, I kind of remember something like this, unless I'm just thinking of a different game. So maybe I have beat this game, or at least someone else played through the yellow levels and I played this one. Because this does seem pretty familiar. I need ammo. And that.
Run!
This is a little bit laggy. Hello? Okay, I guess I can't hit that guy. There we go. Now I can hit him. Pretty sure I just need to stay on the outskirts here until I get up to that truck. Ooh, I see a sniper. I'm gonna switch this out just for a second. See, this is why I can't use this one. Oh god, grenade. It's not one shot. Oh god. Don't know where that landed. Okay. I'm so scared. My nose is bugging me. Did I really just miss all the shots? This game, like, you cannot tell me I was not hitting that guy in the head or that guy in the body. Dude, this game. Like, you cannot tell me that guy should have been alive right there. I really need armor. Or health, I mean. Oh. Slowly sneak up the side. Doo-doo-doo. That might kill me. Okay, I'm good. I hate how inaccurate these guns are. I need to move. Yep. I just realized I was still paused. I might die here though. I just heard a grenade. Yep, okay. Back here. Almost dead though. I'm dead. Or not. Now I am. Made it a little bit further this time. Still one hit though. Dude. Like right there. Thank you. Dude, come on. It should not take 5 bullets from this gun to kill them. Alright, I made it pretty far here. A grenade just landed near me and I died. Okay, I'm back here. I'm just kind of chucking grenades and pushing up when they like duck. Oh god. Dang it, dude, come on. Alright, I got like a little strat down. I'm just kind of standing here against this pillar. And I keep like running up. I'm gonna cry if I die here now. Go, 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 go. Dude. All right. Still here. Just cleared out all these enemies. Gotta move up before anything else comes. See a health pack? I need that. All right, there's two here. Thank God. I need to push up to here. Pretty much out of ammo on the MP40, by the way, so I'll probably have to be using this the whole time. What do I have to do? How? Just by shooting it? Yeah, no, that's not gonna work. I mean, I guess I could like push forward somehow. Probably not the smartest plan, but run. Okay, that wasn't too bad. This thing's blocking that. Can I crawl under this maybe? Okay, no, I can't. I need to get back over to that side now. Go, 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 go. I am like low on ammo right now. No, I can't go that way. Oh god. And I'm right back to where I was, one hit. And I'm dead. I made it back here.
Go, go, go.
Okay, buddy, how do you expect me to take these out, though? Okay, I'm gonna try to make a run for this again. Okay, so I can call here. Kind of. I guess they can still hit me. But it's doing the job, so we'll take it slow and steady. Oh my god. Oh god, I almost just fell. I know, I can't go that way. Just what I needed. Can I pick up your gun? No, I can't apparently. But here's all the ammo I need. Actually, how much is this? Nah. Oh, wait. Back on, that sucks. All right, back here. Okay. Maybe that's not how you do it. Oh, there's a guy right here. So I can go up or down. I might explore up here first. Okay, nice. Health. Kinda needed that. Now let's go down. Probably more stiff. Whoa. It's a cool little area. This kind of reminds me of Wolfenstein. Return to Wolfenstein Castle, I think it's called. Oh, I thought I just saw an enemy there. Excuse me. I have to go down to get on that. Oh god. He appeared out of nowhere. Alright, there's the ladder. Just gonna do a quick search around here. Use one of those just to be full. Where's that lead up to? That way, probably. Alright, I'm gonna take this way just because it will probably be faster than going up the ladder. Dude, I hate how inaccurate this is. Are you kidding me? Hi. Dude, this is like a maze, like a labyrinth. What was that from? I don't even gotta use my med kits here. I saw one, that one get lobbed up. I'm trying, game. Jesus. Oh, I can't really use that. Probably wasn't a good idea to switch MP40 out with that. When do I get to take these guys out? I'm tired of hearing their shooting constantly. Okay, can I look down on these guys? Or are they gonna see me? Hey! Get out of here! I'm actually gonna go back down and grab that sniper that I just dropped. Alright, got my sniper. Now I can test this out. Hopefully these planes leave me alone now. Use anti-craft to repel. Attack. Okay. Where are they at? Come at me. Can't do anything against me. I should have just died there. There we go.
With the bridge across the Rhine into Remagen secured, the Allies pour into Germany, bringing the fight against the Nazis directly to the Third Reich's doorstep. German forces in the Ruhr River Valley surrender as the Soviets reach Berlin. The once proud, seemingly invincible German army, which had sought to usurp additional territory from neighbors as far as the Soviet Union to the western edge of Europe and North Africa, is now forced to desperately defend and hold on to its own original homeland. The unconditional surrender of all German forces to the Allies, without which President Roosevelt had declared the war could not end, would not be long in the making. A world that had long been at war would soon be able to rejoice.
Alright, that'll do it for this Let's Play. If you watched it all the way through, thank you for watching. I really appreciate it. I just want to kind of play this because it was a throwback to my childhood. And I used to love this game. But yeah, I plan on playing through the rest of the Call of Duty's too. Don't know how long it'll take me to do that. But yeah, if you enjoyed, please feel free to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.
We shouldn't have had to do it, but we had to prove to America that we did it, which was a shame.
The guys that are doing this thing, they're just fanatics on it, which is wonderful. And you know, the young kids can actually see what their granddads did, you know, and it actually comes home to them. And it, plus, it's, you know, it keeps you thinking all the time as well. So I love that kind of thing, you know. It's fascinating to me.
Against impossible odds, millions come forward to answer the call of their countries, their families, their lives.
Okay, really good. I do feel like you're rushing a bit, so you can slow down. You can slow down just a little
really
bit. And definitely you can slow down on that last line too. You know, against impossible odds, you know, you can really take your time to set up the drama.
My father was in the Second World War. He was in the desert. Fought in the desert with the desert rats and Durham Light Infantry, and then he went to Anzio. So, you know, every now and again, he didn't talk about it much, but every now and again we get little tidbits, little snippets of what really happened, and it fascinated us as three small boys. We just used to hang on to every word.
So we had the speed, we had the durability, we had the tools to work with, but we still didn't have the armor. We only had 4 inches of armor. The Tiger Roy had 12. And you couldn't knock him out if you hit him in front. So we learned.